Well, that's what the Hoover Dam looks like at night. The dam is below, it's not all that well lit up. And above it, which is invisible, is the new motorway bridge, which will take the freeway 93 past here. It's being built because it's quite a windy way down and over the top, as well as being inconvenient. And it's now also deemed to be a terrorist threat to the bridge, therefore a road to take all the riffraff away, such as ourselves, is thought to be necessary. And that's what it looks like at night. It's much better during the day, and I recommend to come back during the day.